We'll put on play to play whenever we get home. Make sure you edge up enough so you can see which way you're going. Edge up. You need to be able to see what's coming down your way. Don't go. Oh wait, you can go. It's a full-on stop. Go.
It's
all good, G.
Serious XM's.
Now, depending on what we see up here is whether we're both straight or right. But you wait till you get to Quaker. You're going to keep going straight till we hit Quaker. Make sure you edge enough to see. It is a four-way stop, but you want to get in the habit of that shit. All right, nobody's there, so you can go ahead and go. Don't hit that Scion.
That OG box?
Yeah, it's a Scion. It does. That's how I drown out the kids. But no one ever does. I'm not sick, but I'm not well. See, you can see 42nd and how clear it is. I think these people are stopping at this house. Alright, you want to edge up so you can see what's coming on both sides. You've got some traffic from that side, you've got no one coming from that side, so. Inch up a little bit. Can't see past those kids. Alright, straight shot, straight across. Wonderful. Sex, but you're going 20, so you shouldn't be complaining. You have very little stop signs on this road, so you're good. Freak out.
Oh, that guy.
They have a right to be there just like you have a right to be here. Come and look at me. Inch up. You don't have to get far over unless you're going to turn. Inch up. Can't see past the trees. Alright, go ahead and go straight. Now, whenever you feel comfortable to turn that way, you get in the turning lane. If you want to stay on 30 on Indiana, you stay on Indiana. Do what you need to do. Do you feel comfortable turning on Indiana on the 50th?
I
want
to try it.
Okay. Hit your blinker, get all the way in the very last turning lane. There's two of them. Now, whenever you turn, don't get in their space because they'll run over your ass. Get more over this way, Jackie. Alright. You can't see it. You have a dotted line. You need to stay within it. It's going to feel like you're going to hit that medium. And you're not going to hit the medium. Just be careful. That might be a green arrow. Just take it easy because you have a car on this side of you that's also turning.
I know. I'll try my best.
About to turn green. Stay inside your way. Stay in the spawn lane. Perfect. Yep. What's up, sugar butt? Stay in your lane. You're fine. Stay in your lane. Red light. I don't know. Whenever you think you need to start slowing down way before. Yeah, especially in a big bitch of a vehicle like this.
It's taking so long to slow down when
you
stop.
Because I slowed down like way
before.
You got this, homie. Stay in your lane.
Come on, man.
You always want to stay closer to your side of the lines. Bitch eats curbs for breakfast. Alright, hit your blinker and turn into this little groovy groove. Anticipate your stop. After this white truck, go ahead and gut it.
A treasure trove of Glenn's gold and forgotten alternative rock gems. I'm a good guy for a gal, so won't you look my palm over? I've got a top for the chair.
What? Huh?
So won't you take
the present was going to Sonic, baby.
What? Alright, now tonight you can watch the video of you driving for 9 minutes and critique yourself on YouTube.